Hey guys, it's Christine with Bailey Family Insurance, and I'm here with my good friend, Christy Mitchell, owner of Christy Mitchell Photography.
Hi, yay.
So she has done some amazing photography for our team, and we have been in the same networking group for a while. I've seen her beautiful work. So I wanted to bring her on just to tell you guys a little bit about what all she does. So Christy, tell us about your story.
Well, I guess I started with photography about 13 years ago, and I loved it. Like, it just instantly, like, you know, obviously. I feel like you can see that. Yeah. I love it.
Yeah.
But I went and got a teaching license, and I started actually teaching photography to high school kids. So I taught through 186, and I loved it. Like, I loved, you know, seeing some kids get really excited about it as well. And actually, one of my second shooters is a previous student of mine.
Oh,
so it's,
wow.
Yes, I love it. I kind of took her and got to teach her.
Yeah.
And then as of last year, I gave my notice because it was just busy. Like, I can't teach, and I'm a mom of four, and run my business. And so I actually jumped last year fully in, and this is me. Yeah.
You are busy. Yeah. Four beautiful boys.
Yep.
And a beautiful studio, and your passion just shines so bright through it. I love it. So what all do you do?
Well, I mainly focus on like the adults or older, you know, so I love seniors. I love doing weddings, engagement weddings, families, my boudoir. Those are all like stuff that I'm really passionate about. There's some, you know, awesome photographers in town that love the babies. So I usually like send those over, but yeah, so that's what I do.
Yeah, and then so seniors, you really make that a unique experience.
Yeah, so seniors are kind of, you know, they're one of my favorites. They love to get their picture taken, especially the girls, not the boys as much. But I always tell them, like, in the end, I think that they'll have fun, and their moms are always like, oh my gosh, he had so much fun. So with my senior girls just this last year, I started doing like a whole package. So you get to like get your makeup done. I have a makeup artist who's amazing, and she like makes it, it's like a whole fun time. I try to make it like individual for each of them. So if you are in a sport or if you play an instrument, I always have them to, you know, tell me more about them so that we can kind of decide that too. Also, you know, what do you like? Do you love a downtown? Do you love more of a park setting? I had a kid who loved airsoft, so he actually wanted to do it in his, and I love that they want to do it like with their own,
right.
you know, it's theirs.
Super. Make it personalized.
Yes.
For them. Wonderful. And so that's,
yes,
what you do for the seniors. And I know you do that with your families, but then even more so with the weddings, you're having them kind of meet beforehand.
Yeah. I mean, I've become friends with how many of my brides because they come in and we, you know, talk about their vision of their day. And then I kind of just put my twist on it. I always encourage engagements. Mm-hmm. Because then the three of us can kind of work one-on-one with each other.
Together.
He can feel more comfortable, you know, how crazy or quirky I am. And, you know, then they know kind of my style. I kind of know how comfortable they are.
Right.
So then their first, you know, their wedding day, when they're already nervous, they've already worked with me.
Absolutely.
So then they're like more comfortable. Like, oh, there she is. Like,
right.
Hey.
Yay. So in addition to our seniors and our family photos and our weddings, which are all amazing and gorgeous, but something I think that's really kind of unique to you is the
boudoir. Of course, that's what everybody talks about. Yes. So I love it. It's the way I can get really like artistic, you know, and I love it because I'm a girl's girl anyways. And so for women to come here, it doesn't matter. Like, some girls do it for their husbands for a present.
Mm-hmm.
Some women come in because they turned 40 or 50 and they feel great, but I just like enhance it, you know?
Yes.
Hair, I have a makeup artist and a hairstylist come in here. We have music, we have wine, we have beds, we have, like, it's just, I
so
love hearing them say, I have never felt so sexy leaving there. We, you know, have a great time, and then they get their pictures, and I love that it makes them feel good about themselves.
Absolutely.
You know what I mean? Like,
Why wouldn't you want a girl to feel good about herself?
I love this. I told you guys, passion just shining through, and that's exactly what she's doing, is just making you feel like you're the only girl in the world, or bride in the world, or senior in the world, because of these unique experiences. And so we touched a little bit about that, that you are really diving in to find out what their wants are. You've got these partners in the community with your makeup, and we discussed even partnering up with outfits.
Yep, that's to come. So that's like going to be something that's going to be exciting this spring, that I've got some, you know.
Just a full package, an experience. I'm hearing just huge experience. So what is the best way to get the process rolling and to contact you?
So if you go to my website, ChristyMitchellPhotography.com, if you go to contacts, you can actually schedule like a session with me just to sit down and kind of tell me what you want to do. So just, you know, one-on-one. My studio is located downtown here, as you can see. So you can come in here. We can talk about anything that you are, you know, are wanting, and we can go from
there.
That's
what I just think is so great about it too, is you are going to have that kind of initial consultation and really deep dive and find what they want.
Right.
And goodness, you can see from her work that the end result ends up being everything that they want and more. So I just think that it is amazing. Congratulations
Thank
on this
you.
Gorgeous space. You guys, if nothing else, come down and check out her beautiful
For sure.
studio.
Yes.
But without further ado, we're actually going to give you guys a quick tour.
Yay.
Welcome to Christy Mitchell Photography.
Insurance.